Hi guys, it's me again. I'm gonna do another Ninja Saga video, even if I said I won't. Let me just turn out this music, it's too loud. Hello guys, it's me again, so Shodaime here. Today I'm going to do PvP battle with Emmanuel Orozco. He's asking for Banshin, yeah, let's do that. Use whatever you want. Alright, this is not a random battle, this is more of an organized battle. I've got Meteorite Creation Kinjutsu now. I was late for like 2 years or something. This is very good jutsu, but I think I'm going to skip it. So let me start. Let me set up new all set. All right, I'm going to equip Susano. Susano. All right, I need Dance of Fujin. Dance of Fujin. All right. Season 51 Defer. All right, season 51 Defer. Oh my god, I forgot what I had from set. Let me check it out. I have a picture here. I really do forget about my equipment because I really don't play Ninja Saga that much. Oh yeah, this is actually okay. Let me tell him to make a room. All right, Kinjutsu Tensan Omi Golden. This is good. I cannot find the spirit fusion jutsu. Where the heck is it? Oh man. Oh, maybe I can use this. Yes. Okay. Where does this jutsu stand? Oh my god, I cannot find the jutsu. Oh my god, man. Okay guys, I'm going crazy. I forgot where. Is it here? Oh my god, there it is. Okay, I'm crazy. Okay, I need Super Banshin Chakra Fist. Microscopic attack. I remember I bought something that I need to use. Super Banshin Chakra Fist and Microscopic attack. Alright guys, I'm ready for PvP battle against Emmanuel. Alright, what did I want to discuss today? Well, first of all, I want to discuss about PvE system. Okay, so when PvE system came out in the first place, I totally hated it. I tried it. And I didn't like it. I mean, it's boss, you need to fight boss with friends, and no, that's not a thing for me. So then again, I tried again, maybe 1 year later, and maybe I thought it will change my opinion. No, it did not. It's still staying same. It is very bad. Why it is bad? Because I don't know. Who the heck will spend that much time playing PvE battles and win some rewards that you can just win in clan or crew? Now I'm not gonna promote my Shadow Ninja clan and Shadow. Yeah, I'm using it. Yeah, my voice is there. Don't worry, bro. So 5854. Okay, 5854. 5854. Password is A. Let me join. I'm recording. Yes, I'm recording. By the way, I lost my beard, so yeah. Let's dance, bro. Let's dance. I'm going to dance for you. Dancing for you, my bro. We are dancing together. Accept me. Yeah. Let's go. Flower power. Butterflies. Flower power. So, PvE battle. Never use PvE. PvE. Come join me in the Shadow Ninja clan. I swear I'm going to accept you if you meet requirements. I swear. Do not spend time. I mean, you have to spend like, I don't know, how many hours a day to play just PvE, just to be in top 20. No, hands aside. Oh, he's a surprise. What's wrong, bro? What's wrong, bro? Oh man, this was awesome. Oh, Banshin. I need to steal his Banshin. He has a solid strategy. But I have no idea. I'm gonna try another stun. Maybe I will. Dodge! 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 Man, dodge. This guy is good, I heard that. Maybe I will lose. I'm probably going to lose. Dude, from all the jutsus out there, he. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. This is not nice. Please tell Banshin, please tell Banshin, please tell Banshin, please. No. I miss it. Shall we play more than one battle? I have an idea. I'm going to rely on my talent again. Anyways, guys, do not play PvE. That's a waste of time. And also, I will suggest to everyone to stop playing this game as soon as possible because this game is such a mess, such a dying. Haha, wait, he surprised. Yeah, Saint Power for the win, bro. Saint Power. Saint Power for the win. Okay, he has Defer. Okay, Defer, bye bye. Creeper, 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 creeper. Double trouble line. Bam! 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 Banshin. Okay, God help me. I want to kill him with this wave. Bam! Banshin. Man, this isn't. This is so bad. Another Defer. Dude, dude, you're protecting yourself. So bad. He's 8 extreme, that's not bad. He will get Oh man, get the fuck away from me. Healing power. Okay. That's good to know. What shall I use? What shall I use? I have no jutsu. My arsenal is dead. Oh, he's dead, bro. Oh, he's dead. Nice. Rip. Oh, he's dead, bro. I won. Okay. Okay, my flower just purified me. My flower just purified me. Thank you. Thank you, flower, for this. Thank you. One more battle. Let's go. Oh, he doesn't want to play. No more. No more. Okay. Create room. One. 5858. Password is one. Double trouble. How about I play some music? Let's listen to Pink Guy, guys. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, Power Rangers. So, anyway, I cannot believe people are actually playing PvE that much. I mean, it's not healthy for you guys. How can you do that? Oh my god. Sekusu yaritai na. Kimochi na. Sekusu kirochi na. I love Japan. I love sex every day. Come on, guys, stop spamming me. Sukushiruti mango opero pero sex. Mango opero pero sex. Mango opero pero sex. Kimochi na. This guy is crazy. Never open this cooperative. It's the worst thing you can do in Ninja Saga. It's spending time. It's not even giving you good rewards. I mean, if you want all opponent jutsu, just come to Shadow Ninja Clan. We will give you our jutsus. Kimochi na. Kimochi na. I hate myself without beard. Pillow talking with my bitch. Let's go. Another PvP video. Even if I said I'm going to do some storytelling. But it's okay. Damn. It smells like grams. Now what I'm doing? Under pillow talking with a finish passing. Ooh, 2000 damage. Talking with a. I'm like, girl, that was great. Talk about a connection. Am I alone in my friends? She like, yeah, that was nice. I enjoyed myself. Great. Yeah, microscopic attack. What did you think, that I'm just gonna fuck you and leave? I haven't told my... It's just a personal thing, it's not you. Okay, cool. I am so cancerous player. Regarding to my storytelling videos, that will be the next video. I promise you guys. This is just a fun PvP compilation. Not even a compilation. I just wanted to express my feeling about this PvE system, cooperative fighting boss mode. It's not worth it, guys. I'm old now. I mean, I'm not old. I'm still young, but I'm older than I was, of course, when I started playing Ninja Saga 10 years ago. I don't have that much time to play that game. I mean, to play cooperative, and also I don't need those rewards, you know. And it also regarding of this battle, it won't be fun if I win again. Shit. I also got a critic not to smoke in my videos. So from now on, I'm not going to smoke in my videos. And also I want to do more PvP battle videos. Now, so the next video is going to be me discussing and ranking best to worst clan masters in Ninja Saga history. So yeah, that is going to be my next video. What will be the anomaly? Okay, nice move. I always do that when somebody is in under unyielding status, right? Unyielding. Or unyielding? Is it unyielding or unyielding? I'm not sure. Unyielding or unyielding? I don't know. Unyielding or... Okay, I'm dead. Okay, Giga. Giga! Great game. No more. I'm tired. I hate this game. Everybody should go and delete this game. This is the worst game in the world. Also, I was supposed to released video yesterday, but I had a major fight with SNC Indonesian players. Like it's our thing, you know. We usually fight like once or twice annually or yearly, however you want. So yeah, it feels sad. Do not play PvE. Do not play cooperative. Please, I beg you, it's spending time. Why? First of all, rewards are late for like how many? Half a year or more? Secondly, you need to play like 7 or 8 hours a day just to you know, keep a ranking in top 20. Number three, or thirdly, you have to burn massive amounts of tokens just to stay in top 20. Number four, similar rewards you can get in clan, like advanced jutsus in champ clan. I'm talking about SNC, and you can get better rewards in crew. I mean, they are also delaying for long those rewards, but why would you spend so much time and tokens on cooperative in the game that's already dead? This game is dead for so long that, I mean, to be honest, the last time I actually played this game like I'm doing now, it was maybe in 2014. Remember, it was 2014. That is 5 years ago. You can see my ID. Wait. I'm going to show you my ID just to prove you that I'm pretty much old player. See? 7-digit ID starting with 1. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this battle and me discussing cooperative, why you should not play. Subscribe to my channel tomorrow or 2 days after that. I'm going to release my ranking of clan masters. Enjoy my channel, enjoy my videos, have fun. Bye bye.